There's 104 days of summer vacation, and school comes along just to end it. So the annual problem for our generation is finding a good way to spend it.
Like maybe
building a rocket or fighting a mummy or climbing up the Eiffel Tower, discovering something that doesn't exist, or giving a monkey a shower. Surfing tidal waves, creating nanobots, or locating Frankenstein's brain.
It's over here.
Finding a dodo bird, painting a continent, or driving her sister insane.
Idiot!
As you can see, there's a whole lot of stuff to do before school starts this fall.
Come on, Barry!
So stick with us, cause Phineas and Ferb are gonna do it all. So stick with us, cause Phineas and Ferb are gonna do it all.
I'm going to floor 7. What about you?
Oh, same here.
Okay, I'll punch.
We're going to the business conference. We're on the far left.
Okay.
Yeah, we are King Stuffing. We sell goods made out of stuffing, as our name suggests. But if you come today, you can get a free coupon. And do you have any birthdays coming up?
No.
Well, if there is, you can always come here. We have to make the great gifts.
Where can I check you out online?
Oh.
Dad!
Let's take a rocket ship to space. I hear it's a real swinging place. There isn't much air or gravity there. The stars will make your heart race. Let's take a rocket, let's take a rocket, let's take a rocket ship to space. Let's take a saucer to the stars. Look out, moon, move over Mars. The Martians all rock to Basie and Bach. So bring your maracas and your jazz guitars. Let's take a saucer to the stars. Let's take a rocket, a crazy kind of rocket. Let's take a rocket ship to space. It's the final frontier, baby.
I was just a lonely girl, looking for a little fun. Though without a friend in the world, I was forced to find a new one. Now I'm the queen of Mars, I was invisible on Earth.
Should be.